Learn about it. Hi dear ones, welcome to Mad About English. Today's word is chew. It can be a verb or a noun. Bite and work food in the mouth with the teeth, especially to make it easier to swallow. Namalu chaparinchu namarveyu. So let's see its uses. The first example is here. She always cuts off more than she can chew. Next one. You're not allowed to chew gum in classroom. The last one for today. The dog is enjoying a quiet chew of a bone. So that's all guys. Chewing namarveyu anangani manaku aavu gurtu vastundi kada. So thank you guys, thank you for your time.